ain't mention I. Yeah. Definition of the fly. That's why. I write checks. Might rewrite your life if the price set. Mic check 1212. It's the Denzel coming out of the zoo. Carol City.
Coming up next, a UFC lightweight division bout. So we got two classically trained strikers here. Any chance this fight actually goes to the ground?
This fight does not go to the ground. This one will be fought in the pocket. Two guys will stand in front of each other. They will trade punches. They will trade kicks. It's going to be a classic matchup that you normally see inside of a ring. You get it in the octagon.
So both guys landing at will here. Good action early. Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the coach.
We talked about his reach advantage off the top. Made good use of it there with that punch, DC. Barboza gets caught with that punch. Oh, look at him land another jab there. He's certainly using that weapon effectively.
Oh, it's over. Oh, my goodness. Holy smokes.
Yeah, we're just getting going, and now the fight's over, but excellent striking technique to land that shot and ultimately finish the fight here in the first. You've heard us say it before, but sometimes when you catch a guy cold before he's had a chance to get going in the fight, it can have a bigger effect. It certainly did here tonight. Some of the best kicks in the game that you'll see right there. And now they are throwing both sides with conviction. One, two punches is true. Punch coming, it's blocked. Oh, good kicks. Huge strike lands there. Somehow, his opponent stayed upright.
I mean, he's still on his feet, but he's not up by much. Look at that.
Trouble's over. It's over.
Just the way he drew it up as he gets the knockout victory here tonight, it's hard to land a strike more flush than he did right there, and I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming. So he'll see the replay and probably shake his head, but ultimately this is a huge result and a huge win for that fighter here tonight. Well, he's going to enjoy watching this one back. Let's take a look at the replay of the knockout just a moment ago.
It was right hand after right hand after right hand. Finally, he found the one that hit the exact sweet spot that ended his opponent's night.
So there he is as the celebration continues. A huge knockout for him here tonight.